Okay, and then for Afrikaans, I want you to draw a picture like this. Doesn't have to be perfect. And then you're going to draw the dress. And these lines that you see here, that you must please draw and put the Afrikaans name for them. You're going to label them. Okay? Sorry about that. And then as well as this side, you're going to put the labeling. That's for the pants. That's the tie. That's the shirt. And then you put the Afrikaans name. We've done all of these. And that's for your Afrikaans. Thank you.